60 seconds.
Oops. Oh, we'll try that again then. Also, like, what stars?
There's that fly we love, Bill.
Thank you, Lisa. We'll do that. We've got a couple accidents to watch for. One of them, not as big a deal as earlier, 315 North, right next to that 670 East exit. Had a couple of cars off to the right. We're getting by this with no problem within the construction zone. The other one here on Martin 161, that will be off to the side, but again, a busy intersection, accident or no. 71 has been busy with the flow, the extra flow from 315. That's still heavy down from about Cook into downtown. And Andy will check traffic again in about 5 minutes. Sorry, I can't be 20-something and female and wearing a size 2.
Yeah.
I'm very sorry to disappoint. Like others who have attempted this.
So will this be on your website, or can you give you?
It is, we actually link it to our website, so we post it on the website.
So we put a link on your site?
The board, the office board, yeah. Correct. I haven't made it yet.
She hasn't made it yet.
It does not exist.
So I put a link on your website. Hi there. How are you?
Hey, how are you?
Great to see you guys.
Do you think Kelly's got a mic and our answers?
Can we get you to come to the office to do a mic check?
Sure.
One, two, three, four.
I told him about 45 seconds before.
45 seconds.
So, if you want to come back in and do another question, then I'm gonna kind of walk in.
And you do my check on the.
I do my check.
If you stop the music, you walk in.
That's what I couldn't remember what it was called. We haven't done it in so long.
When she returns, she'll bring a little trophy.
Oh, she'll bring a trophy, all right. Mindy, can you hear me?
Take two more steps this way, everybody.
Yes, sir. I'm assuming then that I'm on lob still?
Yeah, you're still on your mic. That mic is only for that.
Or Warden, or Reardon, is what I asked. Ashley Wessel.
Andy, and everybody, please, take a step forward toward the cameras as well. Cody's perfect.
Cody's forever.
Never heard of Cody.
Yeah. Did you get my face?
Ten seconds. So what are we up to?
So three or two.
Andy, you're up to three first. Three.
All right, move over. Dancing with the Stars. Central Ohio now has Stars for Survivors, where local celebrities or cancer survivors team up with professional dancers to raise money for cancer research. Kelly O'Riordan is the organizer of the event. Great to see you, Kelly. And two of the participants, Bill Cody's and Ashley Wessel, are joining us this morning. And good day, great to see all of you. So exciting. I know I'm dancing as well. And our own cancer survivor and reporter here, Marina Durant, is part of this. It's such a neat event, Kelly, and the excitement's really building. What inspired you to start this?
I'm the proud daughter of a wonderful set of parents. I lost my mother to ovarian cancer, and my dad's a cancer survivor. And they were wonderful dancers growing up. That was just what you did. And also, I'm a huge fan of Dancing with the Stars. So to honor both them and celebrate dancing, I decided to pair up the two. So I think it's a beautiful expression of emotion, dancing, and it's so synonymous with how survivors feel once they've survived cancer. That we put this wonderful event together with the Fredisphere Studios, four of them, and Invitation to Dance in Villa Milano, and everybody's embraced the event.
It has been great being part of it. Really is such a win-win situation, Kelly. It's fun for us. We're raising money for cancer research and really putting a spotlight on survivors and showing how great they are and how much they can do.
Right. And that's the best part is that they have gone after this, and Bill and a lot of other survivors are just doing a fantastic job. They're practicing so much. And each studio is going to have a survivorship night that they have the cancer survivors come in and be able to dance. Have a social.
Such a fun thing. All right, now, Bill, you are actually, I'm going to come around you, Ashley. Bill, you are a cancer survivor, so tell me a little bit briefly what your story is.
Well, I was diagnosed with rectal cancer about 20 years ago, and went through a year of chemo and surgery, of course, and pre-op radiation. And after that, I realized I needed to live my life, and dancing became part of it again. After starting at 10 years old, I picked up dancing with the Buckeye Bop Club. I've been doing it ever since.
Think about that day you were diagnosed and think now and how your life has improved so much.
Amazing. Just having the life-changing event made me realize you have to live every day. And this has been what I've done.
Okay, Ashley Wessel, professional dancer. So how's Bill to work with? Does he have two left feet or what?
No, not two left feet at all. He's fabulous. He's been great to work with. I think the best thing about him is that he's just been so trusting throughout the whole thing. He's just always ready to learn, always ready to work, and it's just been a great experience.
We want to see you dance, so tell us what you're going to dance to.
We're going to dance to Mustang Sally.
Okay.
We're going to West Coast Swing.
All right, let's let him go.
Thank you.
right. Ashley Russell here. Bill Cody, they look great. There'll be my competition actually coming up on July 15th at Bill Wada. That's when the event is. You've got a quick trophy to present to them.
This is a coveted trophy, just like Dancing with the Stars Merit Bell Trophy. And this is what they're all fighting for. And we want to remind survivors out there, dance because you can, not while you can. We definitely look at it as something that is such a celebration of your survivorship, and we support that. We can't wait to do this every year with all the people in Columbus.
The event July 15th at Villa Milano from 5 to 10. Log on to our website, myfox28columbus.com, and we'll link you to the Stars for Survivors website, where you can vote for your favorite team, and that's how we raise money for cancer research. So log on now and vote for me. Or Bill, or Maria, or me. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Central Ohio now has Stars for Survivors, where local celebrities or cancer survivors team up with professional dancers to raise money for cancer research. Kelly O'Riordan is the organizer of the event. Great to see you, Kelly. And two of the participants, Bill Cody's and Ashley Wessel, are joining us this morning. And good day, great to see all of you.
Thank you.
So exciting. I know I'm dancing as well. And our own cancer survivor and reporter here, Maria Durant, is part of this. It's such a neat event, Kelly, and the excitement's really building. What inspired you to start this?
I'm the proud daughter of a wonderful set of parents, and I lost my mother to ovarian cancer, and my dad's a cancer survivor, and they were wonderful dancers growing up. That was just what you did. And also, I'm a huge fan of Dancing with the Stars, so to honor both them and celebrate dancing, I decided to pair up the two. So I think it's a beautiful expression of emotion, dancing, and it's so synonymous with how survivors feel once they've survived cancer. That we put this wonderful event together with the Fraser Studios, four of them, and Invitation to Dance in Villa Milano, and everybody's embraced the event.
It has been great being part of it. Really is such a win-win situation, Kelly. It's fun for us. We're raising money for cancer research and really putting a spotlight on survivors and showing how great they are and how much they can do.
Right, right. And that's the best part is that
They have gone after this, and Bill and a lot of other survivors are just doing a fantastic job. They're practicing so much. And each studio is going to have a survivorship night that they have the cancer survivors come in and be able to do some, and have social.
Such a fun thing. All right, now, Bill, you are actually, I'm just, come on. Gotcha. Bill, you are a cancer survivor. So tell me a little bit briefly what your story is.
Well, I was diagnosed with rectal cancer about 20 years ago, and went through a year of chemo and surgery, of course, and pre-op radiation. And after that, I realized I needed to live my life, and dancing became part of it again. After starting at 10 years old, I picked up dancing with the Buckeye Bop Club. Been doing it ever since.
Think about that day you were diagnosed, and think now and how your life has improved so much.
Amazing. Just having the life-changing event made me realize you have to live every day, and this has been what I've done.
Okay, Ashley Wessel, professional dancer. So how's Bill to work with? Does he have two left feet or what?
No, not two left feet at all. He's fabulous. He's been great to work with. I think the best thing about him is that he's just been so trusting throughout the whole thing. He's just always ready to learn, always ready to work, and it's been a great experience.
We want to see you dance, so tell us what you're going to dance to.
We're going to dance to Mustang Sally.
Okay.
We're going to West Coast Spin.
All right, let's let him go.
Thank you, Lisa. We'll do that. We've got a couple accidents to watch for. One of them, not as big a deal as earlier, 315 North, right next to that 670 East exit. Had a couple of cars off to the right. We're getting by this with no problem into the construction zone. The other one here on Martin 161, that will be off to the side, but again, a busy intersection, accident or no. 71 has been busy with the flow, the extra flow from 315. That's still heavy down from about Cook into downtown. And Andy will check traffic again in about 5 minutes.
Thank you.
when their time, Andy will walk in. Okay, that's awesome.
We'll go on the camera and lift up the garden.
I wonder if you're just going to fade it out.
Oh, we'll fade it out. We'll let Andy come across. So he just, you know, it'll be just like this.
You guys can get in the seat
over here.
You cannot get the
camera back.
Because of the hum in the door.
I know.
But you can't ask for it. Awesome.
Move over Dancing with the Stars. Central Ohio now has Stars for Survivors, where local celebrities or cancer survivors team up with professional dancers to raise money for cancer research. Kelly O'Riordan is the organizer of the event. Great to see you, Kelly. And two of the participants, Bill Cody's and Ashley Wessel, are joining us this morning. And good day, great to see all of you. So exciting. I know I'm dancing as well. And our own cancer survivor and reporter here, Maria Durant, is part of this. It's such a neat event, Kelly, and the excitement's really building. What inspired you to start this?
I'm the proud daughter of a wonderful set of parents, but I lost my mother to ovarian cancer, and my dad's a cancer survivor, and they were wonderful dancers growing up. That was just what you did. And also, I'm a huge fan of Dancing with the Stars, so to honor both them and celebrate dancing, I decided to pair up the two. So I think it's a beautiful expression of emotion, dancing, and it's so synonymous with how survivors feel once they've survived cancer. That we put this wonderful event together with the Fred Astaire Studios, four of them, and Invitation to Dance in Bill and Milano, and everybody's embraced the event.
It has been great being part of it. Really is such a win-win situation, Kelly. It's fun for us. We're raising money for cancer research and really putting a spotlight on survivors and showing how great they are and how much they can do.
Right. And that's the best part, is that they have gone after this, and Bill and a lot of other survivors are just doing a fantastic job. They're practicing so much. And each studio is going to have a survivorship night that they have the cancer survivors come in and be able to dance and have a social.
such a fun thing. All right, now, Bill, you are actually, I'm going to come around here, actually. Bill, you are a cancer survivor, so tell me a little bit briefly what your story is.
Well, I was starting to be diagnosed with rectal cancer about 20 years ago, and went through a year of chemo and surgery, of course, and pre-op radiation. And after that, I realized I needed to live my life, and dancing became part of it again. After starting at 10 years old, I picked up dancing with the Buckeye Bop Club. I've been doing it ever since.
Think about that day you were diagnosed, and think now and how your life has improved so much.
Amazing. Just having the life-changing event made me realize you have to live every day, and this has been what I've done.
Okay, Ashley Wessel, professional dancer. So how's Bill to work with? Does he have two left feet or what?
No, not two left feet at all. He's fabulous. He's been great to work with. I think the best thing about him is that he's just been so trusting throughout the whole thing. He's just always ready to learn, always ready to work, and it's just been a great experience.
We want to see you dance, so tell us what you're going to dance to.
We're going to dance to Mustang Sally.
Okay.
We're going to West Coast Swing.
All right, let's let him go. Where you can vote for your favorite team, and that's how we raise money for cancer research. So log on now and vote for me, or Bill, or Maria, or me. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you need my check or not?
My check.
If you stop the music, can you walk in?
That's what I couldn't remember what it was called. We haven't done it in so long.
When she returned, she went a little turkey.
Oh, she'll bring it up. All right. Mindy, can you hear me?
Take two more steps this way. Everybody.
Yes, sir. I'm assuming then that I'm on lav still?
Yeah, you're still on your mic. That mic is only for that.
Okay. Or Reardon, is what I asked. Okay, Ashley Wessel.
Andy, and everybody, please. You take a step forward toward the cameras as well.
There you go.
Reardon.
I'll take Cody's perfume.
Cody's predator.
I've never heard of Cody.
Did you get my fist
pump? Or can get the guest on the mic for a bunch of them.
Okay.
So where are we up to?
To 3 or 2.
Andy, you're up to 3 first. 3.
All right, move over. Dancing with the Stars Central Ohio now has Stars for Survivors, where local celebrities or cancer survivors team up with professional dancers to raise money for cancer research. Kelly O'Reardon is the organizer of the event. Good to see you, Kelly. And two of the participants, Bill Cody's and Ashley Wessel, are joining us this morning. And they're great to see all of you.
Thank you.
So exciting. I know I'm dancing as well. And our own cancer survivor and reporter here, Maria Durant, is part of this. It's such a neat event, Kelly, and the excitement's really building. What inspired you to start this?
I'm the proud daughter of a wonderful set of parents that I lost my mother to ovarian cancer. And my dad's a cancer survivor. And they were wonderful dancers growing up. That was just what you did. And also, I'm a huge fan of Dancing with the Stars. So to honor both them and celebrate dancing, I decided to pair up the two. So I think it's a beautiful expression of emotion, dancing, and it's so synonymous with how survivors feel once they've survived cancer, that we put this wonderful event together with the Fraser Studios, four of them, and Invitation to Dance in Little Milano, and everybody's embraced the event.
It has been great being part of it. Really, it's such a win-win situation, Kelly. It's fun for us. We're raising money for cancer research and really putting a spotlight on survivors and showing how great they are and how much they can do.
Right. And that's the best part, is that they have gone after this, and Bill and a lot of other survivors are just doing a fantastic job. They're practicing so much. And each studio is going to have a survivorship night that they have the cancer survivors come in and be able to do something. Have social.
Such a fun thing. All right, now Bill, you are actually, I'm going to come around. Bill, you are a cancer survivor, so tell me a little bit briefly what your story is.
Well, I was diagnosed with rectal cancer about 20 years ago, and went through a year of chemo and surgery, of course, and pre-op radiation. And after that, I realized I needed to live my life, and dancing became part of it again. After starting at 10 years old, I picked up dancing with the Buckeye Bop Club. Been doing it ever since.
Think about that day you were diagnosed, and think now and how your life has improved so much.
Amazing. Just having the life-changing event made me realize you have to live every day. And this has been what I've done.
Okay, Ashley Wessel, professional dancer. So how's Bill to work with? Does he have two left feet or what?
No, not two left feet at all. He's fabulous. He's been great to work with. I think the best thing about him is that he's just been so trusting throughout the whole thing. He's just always ready to learn, always ready to work, and it's just been a great experience.
We want to see you dance, so tell us what you're going to dance to.
We're going to dance to Mustang Sally.
Okay.
We're going to West Coast Spin.
All right, let's let him go.
Got a bunch of flat feet.
my competition actually coming up on July 15th. Go a lot. That's when the event is. You've got a quick trophy to present to them.
This is a coveted trophy, just like Dancing with the Stars Mirrorball Trophy. And this is what they're all fighting for. I want to remind survivors out there, dance because you can, not while you can. You definitely look at it as something that is such a celebration of your survivorship, and we support that. We can't wait to do this every year.
The event July 15th at Bill Milano from 5 to 10. Log on to our website, myfox2011.com, and we'll link you to the Stars for Survivors website where you can vote for your favorite team, and that's how we raise money for cancer research. So log on now and vote for me. Or Bill. Or Maria. Or me. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Where you can vote for your favorite team, and that's how we raise money for cancer research. So log on now and vote for me. Or Bill. Or Maria. Or me. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.